Well, we're running out of time. We will give him his full 3 minutes just in case he's around. We have run the other rings and they're telling me he's not around. So we'll just let the clock tick over. And then we'll go with the results of the clock.
Just a fourth right there for Lord.